Recorded Books and One Click Digital present Only Enchanting, a Survivor's Club novel by Mary Balogh. Narrated by Rosalind Landor.
Chapter 1. At the age of 26, Agnes Keeping had never been in love, or ever expected to be, or even wished to be. She rather chose to be in control of her own emotions and her own life, such as it was. At the age of 18, she had chosen to marry William Keeping, a neighbouring gentleman of sober address and steady habits and modest means, after he had very properly called upon her father to make his offer, and had then made her a very civil marriage proposal in the presence of her father's second wife. Agnes had been fond of her husband and comfortable with him for almost 5 years, before he died of one of his frequent winter chills. She had mourned him with an empty sort of desolation for longer than the requisite year of wearing her black widow's weeds, and still sadly missed him. She had not been in love with him, however, or he with her. The very idea seemed absurd, suggestive as it was of a wild, unbridled sort of passion. She smiled at her image in the glass, as she tried to imagine poor William in an unbridled passion, romantic or otherwise. But then her eyes focused upon herself, and it occurred to her that she had better admire her splendour now while she had the chance, for once she arrived at the ball, it would be instantly apparent that in reality she did not look very magnificent at all. She was wearing her green silk evening gown, which she loved, despite the fact that it was far from new. Indeed, she had had it when William was still alive, and had not been in the height of fashion even when it was. It was high-waisted, with a moderately low neckline and short, puffy sleeves, and was embroidered with silver thread about the hem and the edges of the sleeves. It was not shabby, despite its age.